this. Come on, I know you're in there. Louis. Hey, Louis. Want to grab a couple of beers and a pizza? How come your door's locked? You afraid some coyote's gonna jump on you or something, or what?
That'd be good for right now. I'm trying to back some Z's.
Hey, you don't want to go?
Oh, no, that's okay, man. Thanks.
All right, catch you later.
I don't know, man. I think you're crazy. Thought you were going skiing with us at Aspen.
I know. I just got this feeling Lori wants me to come to New York. Look, I know it sounds weird, Tony, but I'm gonna take Christmas break and see if I can't meet Lori.
I think you finally wigged out. Look, good luck, huh?
Thanks.
Beautiful. Real beautiful. You're a lucky guy.
Thank you. We've been engaged for about a year. We're gonna get married as soon as I get into New York.
Haven't I seen her someplace?
Well, yeah, TV maybe. She does commercials and stuff like that.
You're gonna marry her?
That's what I said, isn't it?
She's gonna marry you? You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. I won't take no for an answer.
Bailey hasn't returned either of your calls. You want me to try him again?
Certainly not, Sandy.
Chris York called from Bermuda.
Sandy, please, just lighten up with the phone messages, all right? Only the money calls.
Closed for the day.
Oh, yes, I know. I'm just looking at Lori Caswell's photograph. She's beautiful, isn't she?
That's the idea. What can I do for you?
Well, I've been filling in job applications where I can get them anyway, and I'm trying to find some work.
We're not hiring right now.
Oh.
Besides, we usually go through an agency.
Well, could I just fill in an application anyway?
Sure. It won't do you any good. What's your name?
Lewis. Tony Lewis.
I'll be right back. You may have just lucked out here, Tony. We have a couple of clients doing a big fashion show next week. May need to use you as a gopher.
Oh, terrific.
After we check you out.
Six, seven dancers. Is that going to be enough room for all of them maybe up there?
Yeah, that's good.
Is it?
I'll see you later.
Not this. Now. Does a waist fit for that second change?
Perfectly. I just won't eat till Monday night.
Great. Wait, hey. You nervous?
Yes.
Don't be. You're wonderful.
Thank you, David.
Okay. Now. Great.
David, There's a problem with the shoulders on number six.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
We'll be taken care of. Where are we here? This has to be 18 feet.
May I help you?
Yeah, I hope so. I'm Tony. Tony Lewis. Racine sent me over with these, the modeling contracts. I'm supposed to wait until they get signed.
Thank you.
Knock, knock.
Hi.
See you later. How about getting something to eat?
Great. I'll call Taryn.
I was hoping it would just be you and me.
You mean like a date?
Sure, why not? You only live once. Why not do it right?
I can't believe we're doing it at all. I thought David was never going to release us for lunch.
He's just nervous and he wants to hedge his bets. You hungry?
Always.
I figured maybe we could tackle some linguine with clam sauce.
Great. Either way.
I want to show you something first.
What?
My past. Way over there somewhere is Red Hook, Brooklyn. A lot of me is still there.
It seems so far away.
It is. It took me a lifetime to get across this river.
I'm glad you did. I'm also glad you asked me out to lunch. If you hadn't have, sooner or later I would have asked you.
Yeah, well, where I come from, you don't talk unless you want something. And you never let the other guy know what you're thinking.
Well, you can trust me.
That's what I mean. I'm trying to be different with you. More open, you know? But it's hard. You gotta give me some time, okay?
You can have all the time you need.
If I'd known you were waiting for me on this side of the river, I'd have jumped in and swum across. You got a choice.
I do?
Red or white sauce on the clams.
Everyone, please, come on, give me some quiet. We've only got an hour to pull this thing together, all right? Marie.
That's fine, that one. Okay, I hear. Would you handle this for me, please?
Sure.
Okay.
Lori Caswell? Taryn Blake?
Oh, hey, hold on. No, You can't come in here, I'm sorry.
Well, I work for Racine. I'm supposed to be here. Tony Lewis. Only a gopher, but you gotta start somewhere.
Yeah, right. Hey, I'm sorry, go on in.
Well, I said fine. I'd do it for that.
Do you realize this is the first time we've ever worked together?
It could be the last if we don't get to wardrobe. Are you ready? Let's do it.
Last time I felt like this, we were at our first piano recital.
If that's an omen, we're in trouble.
Oof.
I'm so proud of her.
Sorry.
Not at all. You're lucky it should have started by now.
Some things are worth waiting for.
Come on, let's go.
I like that.
Thanks. Excuse me.